We got to show HS, that is how show diagram for the flow through a nozzle. Show how the stagnation properties gets affected. The answer is 1 to 2, that is isentropic expansion, and 1 to 2, that is equals to adiabatic expansion. It is assumed that the exit pressure is same for both the cases. So these are the two cases. But stagnation pressure at the exit of the adiabatic process will be less than the isentropic pressure. But in terms of the stagnation temperature, it remains to be constant.